if we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You wanna invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No. All right, read my mind. Okay.
Oh my God. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
It is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
This thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator? Mike! Generator!
All right, got it.
Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Shazam!
The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade.
Wow.
Police tape.
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily. You know what? Fuck it. We're adventurous. We will find a...
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, Jess, there's a cart. I think if you can push it, you can get by.
All right. Okay, let me just try. It's too heavy.
Hey, so, babe, you see the little gap down there?
Tiny little gap?
Yeah, maybe you can just, you know, like shimmy through it or something.
I appreciate your confidence in my physique, but I don't think the ladies are gonna fit.
Oh, with the, right, okay.
Okay, so why don't you either toss that light down or, you know, be a hero and jump down here to assist me. Better hurry up before some other hunky beefcake gets the hurt thing.
Help me move it. I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Nelly, this place is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
Franklin.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.